The notorious Princess Lodge Hostel is now in the hands of Tower Hamlets Council and the GLC. Officials arrived this morning to serve a control order on the privately owned hostel where 350 people live in conditions described in Parliament as squalid and foul. The first task of those who now run the hostel will be to inspect the premises, review conditions and, they say, make improvements as soon as possible. GLC officials will also be interviewing residents and trying to reassure those who are clearly worried about their future. It's understood that in the long term, the GLC want to rehouse everyone who live in Prince's Lodge. Just how long that'll take isn't yet clear.